One of Germany's most famous landmarks is about to go dark in about an hour. The Cologne Cathedral will shut off its evening lights as a counter-protest against a march by a growing anti-Muslim movement. Now, thousands have rallied in Dresden in recent weeks to support that movement. They are protesting what they call the Islamization of Germany by Muslim immigrants. Now they've taken the movement to the center of Cologne, right outside that very cathedral, with a march scheduled to start just moments from now. Fred Pleitgen's been following the story, and he joins me now from Berlin. The atmosphere, if you will, Fred.
Well, it is one that's very tense, and it certainly is one that's tense around the country, because it's not only in Cologne and in Dresden that these marches are set to take place today. It's in 10 cities around the country. Berlin is also one of those as well. But we do have to see that the real focal point of this movement truly is the town of Dresden, and they're trying to move it to Cologne as well. But it also shows the counter-movement that's taking place against these protests, against the so-called Islamization of Germany and of Europe, where we have the Catholic Church that's taking a big stand on all of this, saying they're not going to deal with any of this. They're going to shut down the lights of that famous cathedral, which is, by the way, the most visited landmark in all of Germany, one of the most famous cathedrals in all of Europe. And they say they will not support any sort of protest that happens in front of the door. They're going to shut down all the lights to protest against the protest, if you will. And that's really the mood here in this country. There are these people who are saying they want to be part of this protest movement. They say they're not some sort of right-wing radicals. They say they're from the middle of the society, but they're very, very worried about this wave of asylum seekers that's been coming to Germany. Then there's others who are saying that, yes, there are a lot of right-wing people among that movement, and these people are very, very dangerous, and that some of these people who are from the middle of society and are not radicals need to watch out who they go to these protests with. So this is something that's being hotly debated in Germany right now. And I have to say, German politics really isn't coming to terms with this at all. They keep saying they think that this movement is bad, but they certainly don't seem to have any sort of answers for the more than 10,000 people who went on the street, for instance, shortly before Christmas, and the thousands of people that are scheduled to go on the streets again today.